folks. Looks like I've got gonna get to play with Sherlock today. Not sure what we're gonna do. I know we're playing Battlefield 3. Not sure if we're gonna take this serious or I'm gonna work a little bit more on that role. Probably not. I think I'm pretty happy with that fit. Get back to playing. I got everything I need, so should be good to go. Learned a lot of lessons in that last match. By AAR.
So good. Try this again, see how it goes.
And found that, boy, one real big shortcoming I had was that HUD work. And so I'll try to improve on that today. I'll make that kind of my focus of effort for today, is working on that HUD, which is just a matter of practice, breaking the old habits. So.
Yeah, Ron, your mic's muted.
Thanks, bro. I was just chatting to the feed.
Hold on, I gotta change my output device, I guess.
I've got to change something here. Hold on, my settings are.
Okay, try saying something real quick.
Test, 1, 2, 3. Test, 1, 2, 3. Test, 1, 2, 3. Test, 1, 2, 3.
Okay, why am I not hearing you?
Let me see.
Okay, there we go.
Test, 1, 2, 3.
Yep, I got you.
Okay, awesome.
All right, so I'm already in lobby.
Yeah, give me a second. I'm dorking around here with my settings. If you're a new viewer, sorry, Nate, didn't mean to talk over you there. Give me a sec. If you're a new viewer, be patient with me. I do not check my chat window all that often. That's because I'm too preoccupied with just learning the basic stuff. So don't take offense by it. I'll get better at it as I get going on this. Let's see here. How is this? Getting all these error messages. This is weird. All right. Sorry about that. Let me get this game launched and I'll be ready to go.
If that works. I was having some crazy drop frames for some reason, like 60-some% of my frames were being dropped. Gotta figure it out right now.
Why was that happening?
I have no idea.
Ryan, I saw a message from Ryan, said that,
yeah, we did a speed test, and your download speed was like 4 megabytes per second or something like that.
Did you guys reset the router?
I don't know if he did, but that was like as I was getting ready to leave to head here, so.
Okay, let's see what we get. If it gets funky, I'll just reset.
But my bitrate seems to be a little bit more smooth. My drop frame percentage is good. So that's always good. I guess we'll just see how it goes. I haven't seen any dropped frames in a while, so.
Alrighty, I'm joining you. What do you need me to bring in, partner?
Right now we're between games, so.
Okay. Let's see here. I imagine I'm gonna have a. I gotta figure out these settings, man. Next time you come over here, you gotta help me figure. Well, you know what? I can do a Google search. This isn't as easy as anybody else can.
What's the issue you're having?
No, it's the screen size.
Oh, right. I forgot to take a look at that. My bad. All right, so we just got in. Looks like it's not quite full right now. They should be able to join in.
Who's joining?
No, I said you should be able to join in because server's not super full. Oh, we're playing Conquest. Shit, I thought this was Rush.
Okay, let's see what we got. Can I get... Ooh. Am I going to be able to get away with this? Jumping Jehoshaphat. Okay, so how about if I do that? Oh, no. No. Damn it.
Oh, I missed the nade.
If you're viewing this, folks, just give me a second. I'll fix the screen. If it ain't broke. Son of a bitch. Okay, that looks like it's working. Okay. Where you at, Nate? You just die?
I'm waiting to spawn in. Waiting for you.
You gonna get in here on this guy? I'm getting on this guy, whoever he is. Last squad. Oh, shit. This stupid ass.
Oh, shit. I'll go around that corner.
Ah, damn it. Okay, I'm not using that dude's, I'm gonna have to go with some other, weapon system with that. What do you need in there, by the way?
We could probably go for, the recon if you want. Spawn in my helicopter.
Okay, I'll go to recon. Give me a second here. I don't know if it's gonna be real quick, you know me. I gotta get to this customization here. Hold on. I'll get better at it as I get going here.
Okay. Oh, apparently I have somebody that spawned in me.
Okay. Who do you want me to spawn in on? Where the hell did my...
Okay, I just blew up. I don't even know what killed me. Something? I thought that was an open section of the deck. Oh, I probably hit one of the poles. God damn it. Let's go ahead and go from C to B. Let's just try to close them off. Get in there.
On the spawn beacon or just C? I don't see. Okay, C. See. I'm on you.
Still sitting at a 34% frame rate drop. Nice.
Free at night. We going to Bravo?
Yeah. There's one guy in this building right now. Oh, I missed a grenade. Oops. We'll clear this building before we move forward just so we don't get shot in the ass.
Yeah, nobody over here. Here.
I'm gonna try something a little goofy. Let's go ahead and try getting into the. Enemy light armor spot. They don't notice us.
Okay.
testy to see if this works. Up for this two story, so you can see what's going on. Never mind, there's a vehicle right there.
Yeah, there's a vehicle right there, look out.
Yeah, I don't want to wave with that one right now.
Oops, he's turret, spotting.
Turret. On my body right now?
On your body.
Yep, he's like coming around.
Ah, shit. Okay, I gotta watch my HUD, man. Watch my HUD. I gotta pay attention to that HUD. That was one... Whew, that's one big shortfall of mine there.
And
I'm deploying my spawn beacon.
Really I deployed on spawn beacon. Biggest thing is figuring out what the issue is and solving it. And caught up on the mistake, so... I'm moving into B, so I can start camping. You want to take this two-story up here? I'm overwatch.
God
damn it. Coming around. He's sniping me. Wow, I didn't expect him to sprint around the fucking tubes sniping already. What the hell?
Spawn beacon. On the barge.
We still got people on B to make sense. What the fuck? I'm getting shot from everywhere. Why am I getting shot from their aircraft carrier way out there? What the hell? Okay. I'm not sure where the machine gun is on the carrier, but their carrier is just laying fire in here right now.
Feel like Danny Glover out here friggin' doing the chicken. You got one right here?
Yeah, we got. We're getting pinned down. Okay. I fucked up, Ben.
It's not your fault. I'm gonna come in something else. Some a little bit better CQB.
Coming in as recon just so that we can keep up the radio beacons.
Okay. Wanna push?
Oh. I spawned on you and this Amtrak just hit me. Oh shit. That Amtrak spawning you straight into the building. Okay, I'm just gonna spawn AV for now.
It's like a sniping gallery out here, man.
I disabled the Amtrak. Oh, it blew me up. Damn.
Going with Johnny Gut. I'm gonna back up Johnny Gut here, whatever the hell he's doing.
Yeah, that Amtrak's on fire.
On Delta. Rotating toward Echo. And they got Echo rotating toward Charlie.
Yep. Six.
This is like Ring Around the Rosie here.
Definitely that run. It was like run one of those little toy trains that just go around the table over and over and over.
What you got?
Don't know. I saw some people to the west, northwest. And other than that, I haven't seen shit. I've just been taking shots.
Oh, they're following right behind us in our footsteps.
Yep, I got one.
Yep.
I got a spawn beacon up too.
I'm on you. As soon as I get in here.
Okay.
Oh, no. I'm on your spawn beacon, I guess.
That's fine, it's just right there. I think I'm getting sniped from over on C.
What you got?
Sniper, B, sorry, not C.
I'm pushing toward Bravo. Oh, we got a tank here.
Yeah,
don't want none of that.
I see where the sniper is. I'm just gonna have to swap to a bolt action to take care of him real quick.
Gonna reinforce these blueberries over here.
Yeah, I'm not seeing the guy on top of the giant warehouse anymore.
This reminds me of a dust match.
Got the guy on top of the giant warehouse. The giant overhang over the canal that he's on top of. I think he keeps parachuting in.
These guys are rotating real quick. Doing a pretty good job.
Hold on, I'm gonna have to fall back a little bit, take out the guys responding, and then kill him. He's just up that warehouse over and over with that.
Contact left side. I'm getting cornered. Okay. That's all right. That was contact to the northeast.
Where's
Johnny Gut? Johnny Gut. You want to come in on Johnny Gut? I'm gonna head straight to the northeast here, right side of the map toward Alpha. I'm up on the high ground. I could use AV on me.
AV? Okay.
Gotta learn to use that damn HUD. There we go.
So
Got somebody on our right. Somebody on our right. Straight up ahead on your right. On your right. Somebody's over there. Yep, right over there. Saw him pop. He didn't want the revive. I should have just left him. Sometimes I don't know if they don't want the revive or I'm just missing them. Body's actually moved. It's kind of funky. I'm in on you in 1 second. I'm on you. What you got? Talk to me.
At the moment, I'm unsure. I haven't seen anybody. I'm just trying to check my flanks.
Oh, we got contact over here to the north, southwest. Okay, I'm moving here toward Alpha. Now moving toward Charlie-ish to the southeast.
They're over towards B at the warehouses.
Okay. You want to turn back around that way, head back to Bravo?
Let me get back down real quick. Taking shots from northeast. Just got blown up.
What you got? Careful, that's a sniper's paradise over there, man. Watch it, you're right in that alley.
Yeah, shouldn't have jumped in the water. I guess you can't go underwater in this. I thought you could dive.
I thought you could dive, too. How you doing, partner? You alright?
In prison health. In this warehouse, never mind.
Well, they didn't quit. Someday, Nate, someday I will go positive, my friend.
I mean, you already have a couple things.
Yeah, I got nothing on record, though. I mean, I got some pictures over here, but I got no evidence of the awesomeness of the event. The picture just cannot display the awesomeness. Johnny Gut. Alright. Get Play America Connects. I hope I get another one. I really want to use that fit again if I can. I'm enjoying that fit.
Yeah, I think once you unlock a second OMR or DMR, go ahead and start using that one because that one you can use between both teams. I think it'll be the SKS, the first one you unlock.
Okay, I will take a look at that.
We're going defense on rush, probably close quarters. I'm definitely stopping off my attack for now.
I am going to use.
Go hollow say with the suppressor. We're not even in the same squad. Which squad are you in?
Let me see here. I'm in. I'll go. What we got? One that's short. I see Echo in. What do you got?
Get into hotel.
Okay, give me a second.
You're on the defending team, right?
I'm on the attacker team.
I'm on defense. Would you prefer to go defense or attack?
What's American? What's the American? Are you guys American or Soviet?
We are Soviet.
Well, come on over to the American side here. I want to try this. Make sure my fit's good to go here. You know how I like playing with this thing.
It's telling me I can't swap teams right now. It says you cannot switch so often. Please stay with your team for a while.
Let's see if I can. Okay. Let's see. Shit. All right, let me die here.
Yeah. Well, just for the sake of getting the time, I'll go ahead and start playing one later.
That was nice.
Ooh. Okay, there we go. I'm attacking again. Put him in your squad.
Okay, careful. We got a sniper out there. I got lucky. I got a double or triple kill just now on... I blew up an explosive and I got this kill feed.
I unlocked the UMP-44, what the hell? Let me unlock the UMP, or the 45. Whatever. Okay.
I'm with you, buddy. Let me know what you see.
Okay. Do you have a respawn beacon?
I do.
Go ahead and put it around this corner before we start in combat.
Right here?
Set it back a little bit further, just to be safe.
God damn it. I got stuck. I hung up on a wall, man. I got my face shot off, righteously so.
Sounds painful at the least.
Shit. My flank was not secure. Okay. Let that be a lesson to me. Coming in on you, Nate. In 1 second. What you got here, buddy? What you got?
Third floor window. Where it's blown up, just to the right of the window. Peeking through.
Okay, Can you mark him?
No, he's down. I got him.
Got him.
Up to the left of the building, right in front of you.
Shit, we got him on the left. We got him on the left.
Wait, this guy's playing close quarters maps with a 6x scope on his rifle.
I guess I'm waiting for the... Man, these chats kill me.
Oh, shit. Left side flank, right here. Right where I died. There's like 5 people in there.
Just get hit by.
Just got hit by 2 separate nades.
Yep.
Oh, it's grenade launcher shit. Okay. walk 2 feet without getting blown up. Oh man, this feels great.
Are we being redlined here, Nate?
I believe so. Good on. Hey, look, you're positive. Hey, look, we did positive. Let's go, Ron. We did good. Good game.
That's awesome, man.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. I was with that first shot. You see the video, you're going to giggle, man. I was like, I know this guy's over here somewhere. And then I like hit an explosive and it killed like two or three of them. Probably only two. You know, I'll make it sound better with three.
I could say three of them.
Nice. I'd do that again. I bet you we could have fought our way out of that. One more guy to bring in a little bit of indirect fire. Get those grenades bouncing off that middle wall there. That would have cleared that out right now.
Yeah, I think next time we get caught like that, one of us should probably switch to a grenade launcher and the other one should just switch to support and just start dropping them in there.
Agreed.
All right, so I think we'll be playing defending team this time.
Okay, I'm going to have to wrap this up in like 10 mics, so we got to be quick about this.
All
right. Well, defense, I got to go a little bit longer, but I want to make sure I'm... I got to... What do you need? I'll go ahead and bring in the... Oh, shit. This damn...
Oh, how is he there? What the hell? I'm literally on my way to our first play, and I get cut off. What? Oh my gosh, this is hell.
It's alright, man. We'll be good. It'll be good. Give me a second here. Let me change my loadout.
Right there.
Did you say that PP2000 was pretty good?
It's a really good beginner SMG. Okay. Because it's basically a laser. It will just help people. The corner I just died at.
This thing didn't got a really bad recoil profile.
Which one are you using? The PP2000?
No.
Oh, just push this back.
I zigged when I should have zagged. I got him coming up that middle hallway. Damn it, I should have paid attention to the... Careful. They're about to infiltrate our background. What you got here, buddy? What are we doing?
Coming around the wall. Left side. How many shots are you gonna take before you drop?
I wish I could have said I was paying attention to my HUD.
417? Did you pick the 417 up off the ground or? Site.
Yeah.
You got us. Oh, man. This is a bad that looking on the map, I literally, like, don't even see my team. recommend it.
Why that not kill him?
I gotta go back to ACOG. Fucking one barrel. Let's get upstairs here, and I think we should be able to watch A up here. Go ahead and drop. Oh wait, never mind, we can't go around. Go around up here. Can't. So I guess we're not staying up there.
Oh! Well played, sir. Well played. Needed to be a little bit faster. I'm still not. What do you need? I'm bringing an RPG.
Yeah. Let's just see if we can occupy a second story building somewhere. Get up there.
Need a
up here with me.
Having a bad day. Come on.
I'm just so lost as to what to do. Like, nobody's putting up a fight, so regardless of what I do, I'm gonna get overrun.
Okay, where are you at? Let's just play together here. I'm coming in on you.
And I drop. Out there, there's a vehicle coming around the corner. He backed up, but he's smoking. Approaching again.
Bit off more than I can chew. Definitely exposed too much of myself.
Now I'm getting sniped by shotguns. Ugh.
It's alright, it's alright. I think we're in that situation. Why don't you cut? One of us needs to come in with
grenade launcher and support?
Yeah, I can come in support if you want to come in grenade launcher.
Okay.
Come in on Negosix, I guess.
Yep. Oh, shit, I'm reloading. can't kill him. Reloading. God, so confused.
All right.
I don't understand this game that well yet. I don't know this map.
That's okay, man. Map familiarity is everything. We're good. I'm just gonna back up this guy here.
Both of them come there, but they're gonna end up right to me, try to defuse it.
Careful in the building. They're on the left side there as soon as you come in that building.
Okay.
Oh. Alright, that's going to have to do it for me. I got to get to work. Don't want to be late here. All right, that wasn't bad. Went even, went positive once, went even once. I can deal with that. All right, buddy, thanks much for joining. Anybody watching, thanks for watching.
Yep, have a good one, Ron.
Yep, see you later. Have a great time, Nate.
All right, see you, man.
Bye-bye. All right, thanks, folks. Appreciate it. Hope to see you soon.